Good morning, YouTube. This is Get Ready With Me Part 2 makeup tutorial. So I'm going to try to make this simple and easy. So let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to use is the Maybelline Master Primer, one of my favorite primers. Hope everybody's doing fine this fine morning. I am going to the 8 o'clock service. So I'm trying to do that right quick. Alright. The foundation I'm going to use is my Clinique Butter Makeup Board Certified FPF 15 Evens and Conceals. So we're going to put some right here. There we go. So we have that. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. I do recommend this foundation. Just a little bit, not much. Just two dots. Just to the bottom half. If I need to. And the next thing I'm gonna get is my sponge. So after that, I'm going to use my sponge. It's this sponge, and I'm going to go do it like this. So it don't take much with that. Sorry, y'all. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to get a brush out of my eyebrow. And we're going to do my brows. So the first thing we're going to do, we're going to do this with my brows. And it turns out I have naturally curved brows. Everybody don't have naturally curved brows, but I do. That's that. And with this pencil, like I always say, I am going to do this. So the next thing is I'm going to take this one. But to depthify it a little bit, we're using Anastasia Beverly Hills Ebony. That's it. So now we're going to take this brush. And line it. So, the first thing you're going to do is do your brows. Do that, and then I'm gonna bring in this brush. It's easy. It's one of the easiest brushes. So the next thing is to bring back your sponge. All right, and you're done with the brows, but it will warm up, so give it time. So go back in with another concealer under the eye, and down the bridge of my nose. Like my sister say, concealer is your going to use is the we're going to bake under the oven. And we're going to use this. This is the Makeup Ever Evolutions baking powder. You don't need that much. So I put a little up in there. While we do that, this brush, that brush up. What is the one I'm looking for? All right, it's not there. I'm gonna take this brush and I'm gonna dab it a little bit. Like I said, I always bring it bake. While that's baking, we can go on and do my eyes. I'm just gonna try to do a simple eye look. So the palette you will need. Let's see what palette I wanna use today. I'm gonna use my highlighter. Actually, we're going to do something. I'll use a palette. We're going to need that. Let's see. We're going to use this Makeup Revolution palette, and we're going to use Sephora's Sun Beach Flirt. So those are the two we're going to use. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to prime my eyelids. And this is the one of my favorite ones I use. Okay. First brush we're using is this brush, and we're going to use the Makeup Revolution Reload, and we're going to use this brown looking color right here. Then you're gonna take this. Let me see. When you let your sister use your brushes, well, since I can't find it, we're going to use this brush and we're going to blend up. Next, we're going to take this like peachy color out of here, out of the Makeup Revolution here. And we're going to just put it over the brown. Alright, it's turning out pretty okay. So you won't need this. So the next color, I am going to take this out of this palette. I'm going to take Sandy Toes right here. And we're going to take this brush. And it is sort of like a shimmery, like, feel to it. And there you go. That's all you would need for the brush. So, all right. The next thing we are going to do is finish doing the face. And we're going to take the CoverGirl Queen Collection. There you go. Then we're going to take this brush. I'm just going to do a since we have a small neutral highlight under the brow bone. And we're going to take this brush and just do this. It's not working right this morning. Let's try this one more time. There we go. So the next thing we'll do is just put on lipstick. And the lipstick I'm thinking about, well, been wearing lip gloss, so I'll just probably just stick with that. I'm wearing lip gloss. And we're going to put on Honeymoon. It's one of my favorite lip glosses. And that's it. There we go. And then we're going to take off the And there we go. And that is the, before I forget, we gotta do the highlight. So for my highlight, I'm gonna take my fan brush, or you can take a highlighting brush. Let's see, we're gonna take the highlighting brush. And we're going to do, shimmer. And we're just gonna, same thing here. And that's it. Y'all see that beautiful highlight? Next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna take our blush brush. Let's see, and we're going to use Clinique 116 Spice Wine. And that's it. Hope y'all have a good day. Until then, I'm Alicia Burton. Bye.